So this is like an iPhone 5 design. So this is kind of a budget iPhone 12. It's smaller. And as you can see here, it's quite a bit tricky to remove the display. And David here is very, very careful not to scratch the aluminum sides, which is easy to scratch. We're now gonna start using a bit of force. So we're gonna pry on both sides. And as you can see, it's putting a lot of pressure on top of the cracked display.